Here we'll be unveiling our all-new Whoa Coasters. These outrageous new coasters can only be found at Thrillville. Using my patented mortifier technology, they'll push the limits of fun and excitement. Oh, hey, kid, I'm glad you're here. Thrillville is getting bigger than ever, and you're just the person to run the show. As park manager, you'll have to build lots of coasters and attractions and ride rides and talk to people and play games and have an absolutely incalculable amount of fun. We made a great team foiling the evil corporation Globojoy last year. And I know we can outsmart them again. Just keep your eyes open for anything suspicious. Excuse me. Well, I've got more woe coasters to perfect. You get started at Thrillville Stunts, and we'll talk when you get there. I promise to not use so much rocket fuel next time. Welcome to Thrillville Stunts, your new home for thrills, chills, and also spills. This place already has a lot of rides, games, and coasters built in. So go have fun and make it your own. But watch out for those nasty critics. For some reason, they've been giving this park bad reviews. While you're getting to know your way around, try to find out what they're up to. Everything you do in the park creates thrills. And if you want, I'll send you out on missions that will help you make more. But now, let me show you what it takes to be a great theme park owner. Make your way over to one of those pillars of light, and we'll begin.
Listeners, here it is. Monkey Knots, your big hit. Just sending you off with a 21 cannon salute. This is Off the Rails.
Many of your jobs will involve playing games and riding the rides. Yes, I know it's tough being a park manager, but well, someone's got to do it. You can play every game and ride every ride yourself by walking up to it and pressing the X button, and then selecting Play from the context menu. Let's try the first games mission. Don't forget our sideshow games, where you can win prizes with top scores. You can keep these for yourself or give them to your park guest to try and cheer them up. Now then, make your way over to another column of light. I'll catch up with you there. Your staff will keep things running while you're busy with other projects. They keep Thrillville in tip-top shape. Mechanics fix and maintain rides. Groundskeepers keep the garbage under control. And entertainers cheer up the crowds. Staff will start working as soon as you hire them. But they'll do much better with training. And training at Thrillville is a hands-on situation. You'll help your staff get more efficient by pitching in and showing them how it's done. To hire, train, and fire staff, go to your park menu and select Staff. Let's start the first upkeep mission. Thank you. Now you're starting to get it. Even the work at Thrillville is a game. And now you also see how important it is to take a direct hand in operating your park. Okay, now head over to any other remaining column of light. We'll talk more when you get there. The park guests are your bread and butter. As park manager, one of your jobs will be to get to know them. You can talk to any guest by approaching them and pressing the X button. Then select the guest you want to talk to from the list shown. You may want to just chat or ask them for park feedback. This will help you find out what's good and bad about your park. You can give them gifts or even challenge them to an exciting game of who knows what. Or why not play Cupid for somebody else? If the matchmaker option is available, you can take over any of your buddies and go find them somebody to love. You can access your My Crowd list anytime from the main menu, but more on that later. For now, let's do the first guests mission.
How are you?
Don't hate me, but who are you again?
I'm the new park manager.
That's an awesome job! You're so lucky.
Yeah, it's pretty fun. Where did you hear about the park?
Some kids on my team were talking about it.
Going outside and playing sports in gym class is one of my favorite parts of the school day.
Gym is one of my favorite classes.
What's your favorite moment from your day at Thrillville?
My favorite moment has to be the first time I got a hole-in-one on mini golf.
See? That was fun, wasn't it? Talking to people is going to tell you a whole lot about how well your park is doing. Just two more columns of light now. Pick either one and I'll meet you there. Things are healthy, guest happiness, and profit. You can use your cash to build new rides, hire staff, and run promotions. When you charge the right prices, your park value will soar. The park menu helps you manage the big picture by giving you lots of useful information about your park. The overview screen shows a summary of the guests in your park. It can help you see what your guests want, and the happier they are, the more money you'll earn. Use the park upgrade screen to research new rides, or start a marketing campaign to attract more guests, or even take out a loan. In park information, you'll find all kinds of useful charts that can help you see how your park changes over time. And finally, in Thrillville Stats, you can see your greatest triumphs from all your parks, all in one place. Let's start the first managed mission. Well done! Remember, the park menu helps you decide how you want to manage the place. It shows you what you've done and what you can do. All right, now make your way over to the last column of light. I'll join you when you get there. Now that you're in charge, one of your most important jobs is to build rides and stalls in the park that will make your guests happy and make you the most money. These build zones are for carnival rides, games, and stalls. Anytime you want to build something, simply walk into one of these zones and press the X button. Every attraction requires power in order to run. This meter shows you how much power each section of your park has left. Pay attention to it. Let's start the first build mission. Now, let's talk about roller coasters. To build one, select Coaster from the build menu, or walk up to any coaster stand and take it from there. I'll be there to help. Oh, and you'll just love some of the crazy new woe coaster pieces I'm designing. These coasters do things that people never thought possible. Amazing, huh? After you've placed down attractions, don't forget to paint and style them to look just the way you want them to. Congratulations, kid. You've taken your first steps to becoming a fantastic theme park manager. Just remember that everything in the park is related. The guests help you decide what rides to open. The rides will bring in cash, and the cash will help you buy things to keep the guests happy. Get it? So now, let your creative juices flow. You've got games to play, people to meet, and theme parks to build. Go have some crazy fun. Congratulations! You've just collected enough thrills to earn your first park manager award. Oh, and building up thrills opens new parks, and you can always check your progress by going to your HQ. Keep up the good work. Bread and butter. Your bread and butter.
humbugger.
Meet all the girls I wanna get to know.
Your bread and butter.
Go, 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 go.